Tales of Jerry the Germ. Hi, my name is Jerry, and I'm a harmful germ. I used to live on a boy named Sucio. Sucio means dirty in Spanish. As you may have realized, Sucio is very dirty. My life was magnificent because Sucio almost never washed his hands or showered. This meant that I get more powerful every day. I formed boils on his hand and made him very sick. Sometimes I invited my germ friends to have a party. A few months ago, I invited Salmon, Ella, and E. coli for some fun. We were having a cool time until one fateful day, Sucio's mom took him to a special doctor. He took one look at Sucio and asked him, "Do you wash your hands?" To which Sucio replied, "No." The doctor asked again, "Do you shower every day?" "No," he said, looking down at the colorful patched carpet on the floor. The doctor gave Sucio some advice and then popped out a few boils on Sucio's hand. On the way home, he was all bright-faced like he just ate a yummy waffles with extra syrup. And at home, I found out exactly why. Right when he got home, he washed his hands and all my germy friends were washed away down that old rusty and silver drain. The next day, he showered and almost washed me off. Thank God he didn't succeed, but he did make me weak. The fall passed, so next came winter. One cold and windy day, Sucio went to play in the snow. By now, I was very miserable and weak, so guess what? I just blew right off Sucio's hand while he was making a cool snowman. From then on, Sucio became limpio, which means clean in Spanish, and never got boils or sick again. So kids, shower every day and wash your hands. Be limpio. Be clean. The end.